Hi Birdies, my name is Emma Hemming Willis and I'm the founder and CEO of Coco Baba, which is a body care line I created with moms in mind. And I'm gonna take you through my just five things. So I'm a sucker for Cat Berkey, plus they're backed by science. They have so many beautiful products, but this is one I love and it's called the Lift and Fill Form Control Marine Collagen Gel. I mean, they had me at Lift and then they had me at Fill and then I was like, collagen? Sign me up. I use it, you know, AM and PM. It's very light. It feels so beautiful on the skin and it smells like the sea. So this is Coco Baba. This is our coconut butter mousse. Our main ingredient is coconut oil. We also have jojoba oil, sunflower oil, chia seed oil in here. It's just a really beautiful formula and all the ingredients are just so beautiful for the skin, extra hydrating, super moisturizing. It's really great for your skin's elasticity. It helps nurture the stretch marks that you have. It really helps with the stretch marks that you don't want. It's a beautiful, thick, but whipped blend. And a little goes such a long way. It kind of has this like cooling effect, which is just so nice. It's got like a hint of coconut. It has sort of like this orange aromatic, citrus aromatic, and that really sort of gives you that overall sense of well-being and just sort of uplifts you and your mood. And who doesn't need that? So this is our coconut body oil. You know, when I was pregnant with my first daughter, I was looking for a safe and effective body care line that would just sort of nurture my skin throughout my pregnancy. And I didn't really find anything at the time. So I went back to an old family favorite, which was coconut oil. I used it throughout my whole pregnancy and I came out stretch mark free. And that's when I had my aha moment of like, you know, I need to create a body care line around this hero ingredient. And that's exactly what I did. Our main ingredient is coconut oil, but we have so many other beautiful organics that just really complement. One of the things I don't love about coconut oil is that it can be so greasy and get all over your clothes, but we worked so long and hard on this formula that when you put it on, it really absorbs in your skin. Once I get out of the shower, I use my mousse and then I lock it in with the coconut body oil. It feels so great on the skin. It's ultra nourishing and it's just obviously one of my favorite body oils. Almost every morning, I make myself a smoothie, and this is a brand called Vibrant Health. This formula is called Maximum Vibrance, and it's got 20 grams of plant-based protein, a ton of multivitamins, antioxidants. I think it's like 25 billion probiotics. It's got fiber, and you know, this is like the first protein powder that I've ever had that doesn't have that weird sweetener aftertaste that I just can't stand. This is chocolate. I know they make one in vanilla, which I've never tried. I really feel that everything that I need, I mean, if you just take a look at all the supplement facts here, is in this shake. So, you know, my smoothie consists of berries, banana, I throw a date in for sweetness, a handful of spinach. I do about 2 scoops of this and a nut milk. Blend it up and it just tastes so good and it really keeps me full for the whole morning. So I love this brand so much. So these are croons and this is like an exfoliation pad, not too abrasive. If you feel like your skin's a little dry and you just kind of need just that extra kind of glow, this is just such a great thing to use. So what's wonderful about this company is that these are washable, they're sustainable. They don't suggest that you need a cleanser. All you have to do is get these wet, wash your face, and that will remove your makeup. So I'm super old school and I need a cleanser. So they refer to that as a double cleanse. I'll just wet my face, I'll put my cleanser on the pad, and then I'll just start washing my face. And it really just does such a beautiful job taking the makeup off. Now those were my just five things. Thanks for watching.